Embrace the philosophy, if you can't, you must. It's a mindset that fuels the journey towards extraordinary achievements. In a world brimming with opportunities, adopting this mindset is not just a choice, it's a necessity for those who crave success on an unparalleled scale. Let's talk about work ethic and mentorship. In the pursuit of ambitious goals, there's no substitute for hard work and a hunger for knowledge. Seek guidance from those who have walked the path you aspire to tread. Find someone running a multi-million dollar business and make them your mentor. It's not just about learning from textbooks, it's about imbibing the wisdom that only real-world experience can provide. Now, family and sacrifice come into play. The core of your motivation should be grounded in providing for your family. Adopt the mentality of self-sacrifice. Understand that personal comfort comes after ensuring the well-being of your loved ones. As a mother would say, don't have unless your family has. Financial goals should be on your radar. Aim high. Think globally. Setting a goal of earning $125,000 a year puts you in the top 5% of earners worldwide. Why settle for mediocrity when you can aim for the extraordinary? Financial success is not just about personal wealth, it's about reaching the top percentiles and influencing the world around you. Continuous improvement is not a suggestion, it's a mandate. Think of successful figures like Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, and Elon Musk. They didn't follow the norm, they made unpopular choices. They thought differently and paved the way for extraordinary achievements. Be prepared to make choices that others might criticize, for it is in those choices that you'll find the path to greatness. Physical and mental resilience are the foundation of your journey. I recall starting my exercise journey at 15, running in extreme conditions, pushing through physical and mental barriers in bodybuilding. Challenges are not roadblocks, they are opportunities for growth. Transform obstacles into stepping stones, and you'll find that resilience is not just a trait, it's a superpower. Let's talk about risk engineering. Don't shy away from risk, engineer it into your life for faster growth. Playing it safe might seem comfortable, but it won't get you to the summit. Transition from playing to win to playing not to lose in business. Understand the dynamics of risk and reward. Geometric growth awaits those who dare to take calculated risks. Problem solving is not just a skill, it's an attitude. Be proactive. Bosses appreciate those who bring solutions, not just problems. Don't be a critic, be a problem solver. Your ability to tackle challenges head-on will set you apart in any endeavor you pursue. Bottom line orientation is key. Focus on achieving results efficiently. Adapt the level of discipline based on the requirements of the task at hand. Sacrifice when needed, but always keep your eyes on the bottom line. Meeting the demands of the moment is not just about survival, it's about thriving in the face of adversity. Effective communication and negotiation are indispensable skills. Learn the art of listening. Analyze others during negotiations. Let the other person talk, understand their mentality and personality. Communication is not just about words, it's about connecting on a deeper level. Master these skills, and you'll find doors opening where others see only walls. Embrace discomfort as the catalyst for growth, it's in the challenges that you find your true potential. Please consider liking, subscribing, and sharing with friends to support our content.